Hi, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Lori. Today I'm going to do a plan with me in my big dashboard layout happy planner. I use this as my social media planner. I'm going to use this book and this book. I thought the florals in here would match very nicely with the colors in the happy plans book. So I'm going to use these first pages of stickers in here and the colors. The color palette is very similar, as you can see. So let's get started. I will push that over to the side for just a moment. And I want to use this big spread joy sticker. Try to center it down at the bottom. I'm going to grab my correction tape and go ahead and really quickly get rid of this focus, get rid of the calls and emails, bills to pay, to buy, and errands, because I'm not going to use any of those at all. Clean that up a little bit. This really big one. I'm gonna grab my scissors. I'm gonna slice this right down the center. Which way? I don't think it really matters. I get that centered there. Oops. That is sticking to that backing a little bit. I'll do the other piece right above it. Just trim this little extra bit off first, so it's not sticking to the desk as I'm trying. Excuse me. Okay. Let's see. Oops. Wrong way. I don't like that that's all kind of shaggy, but let's see, I think there were some really long boxes in here. That's what I'm looking for right now. There we go. Sideways. That'll get that covered up nice. And per usual, I need to try and get this straight. Does shine through a little bit, that's okay. of quotes in here. Which are really big. Yep, let me go back to these ones. No, I'm not going to be able to find it. There we go. I don't know if I like that. However, those clear stickers are not easy to pull back up once you've got them down. Like, at all. Add a little bit more there. That's good. These washi strips are really cute. These are clear. Edge. Here we go. So that will actually shine through a little bit. Let's see if it'll go all the way. Not quite. Up here. And do orange. See if I can get it to cover 4 full boxes. I think there were some smaller ones. So it looks good for that side. I'll move that over here so kind of keep an eye on that for as I do this side. Two, three. I'm just going to speed this up really quick while I do these so you're not having to see me do the whole thing, because it does take a little bit of time, but I will put 3 of these dots in every box. Okay, now that I have all of those down, I'm going to go ahead and add in some of these. This one says, just go for it. Just be yourself. This one says, happiness is this. Trying to get it so that it's not the same color as that bottom dot. And then, oh shoot. It would not be me if I wasn't trying to pull up a sticker. It ripped. That one did not pull up. A little bit too fast with that. Go this direction. I think I should be able to fix it if I just pull it up really from that side. To salvage it. I think it'll be okay. If not, then when I'm done, I'll go ahead and add some adhesive underneath it. And is there more of those? Oh yes, there are a couple that are they're the same. Oh well, I will have that one be the same color. It'll be okay. This one says, happiness is this. And some more florals onto these other ones. I don't want to get this to be too sticker heavy on this side, but I do want a little bit. I like these little spray kind of ones. Not sure what they are. See, now that one just came up very easily. Some come right up. Others give me problems. Although this just be yourself is the first one that's given me problems in a long time. See, home for that one. Is it cute? Sure what these are supposed to fit because they don't fit there. They don't fit there. Well, I already have it out, so I don't want to stick it back in there. Just add it on top of this other strip right here. Because it doesn't fit where I was planning on trying to put it. Oh, I know what I could do. I'm feeling like these boxes need something. I have the hardest time getting these. I do my own nails and I use gel and it kind of slips when I try and get the stickers. But just use gel polish on my natural nails. But the gel kind of slips when I try to peel up the stickers. That is a little bit crooked. But I don't care. I need something to go in this box. Because this box is way too purple for me. That was the only thing. Oh, there's some more of those. Those are cute. Actually, I can. This is a very cute book. I think this one is a Hobby Lobby exclusive. I think. Almost positive that that's where I got it. Okay, blank box. And I need some flowers on it. Loose. That dresses it up a lot. Okay. And I am done. So this is my social media spread. If you liked this video, please hit that like button. If you'd like to see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time. Bye.